Hello and welcome. We're watching a live concert performance done by Ilya Raja from the film Nan Kadavul. Let's go.
Dekh rahe hain, reaction check.
I've done a couple of other live concerts done by Ilya Raja and they were absolutely amazing, and the way he composes music. And there was one where he actually composed music on the spot, and then there was some sort of conversation between the director and Ilya Raja. It was great to actually watch. We're watching a song, Hara Hara Mahadev. This seems like a very religious song, or a song which is sung with a lot of devotion, but I do not know much about this film. And it's Tamil language, art house, action film, co-written and directed by Bala. The film stars Arya, and there are lots of pictures of him. Look at this one. I mean, I've seen a lot of Arya films recently, and he's done work in lots of experimental films, I guess. You get to see him here. There's a poster here. There is Ilya Raja, I guess, composing the music for this. It's religious chanting, and then I think I've seen some of this before in some of the films that I watch when I was young.
त्रिकाल नेत्र त्रिनेत्र शूल त्रिशूल गात्रम् सत्य प्रभाव दिव्य प्रकाश मंत्र स्वरूप मात्रम् निष्प्रपंचादि निष्कलंकोऽहं निज पूर्ण बोधहम् सत्यगात्माहं नित्य ब्रह्मोऽहं स्वप्रकाशोऽहं हम सच्चित् प्रमाण मूल प्रमेय अयं ब्रह्मास्मि अहं ब्रह्मास्मि
That's really powerful singing. Thank you so much to Noise and Grain, the YouTube channel, for letting me actually watch this. This was absolutely amazing. The amount of energy that this song had, I was actually mesmerized. There were so many things that were going on. There are so many things to talk about here. I mean, first of all, I have not seen the film, and I have not seen the film version of this song. Since this is a live version, you get to see how these singers are putting so much energy into singing this really high notes and with a very thick voice. The singer was absolutely stunning. I even don't know the name of the singer, but according to the description of this song, there was singer Menon, K.S. Chitra, Vijay Prakash, Vaibhav Vahari, and Joshi, Madhu, Balakrishnan, and Mukesh. These were the lead singers that were performing throughout this concert. I'm not sure. I really apologize if I don't know the name of the singer, but I was absolutely mesmerized by this song. Based on what I can tell, it may be a religious song or religious chant, which is done during the movie when the lead character goes through some sort of trouble or he needs some sort of energy, and that is what you see here. It's also amazing to actually see that the song or the chants are incorporated. I may be wrong about it. The chants are incorporated into the music in such a way that it drives you, it just keeps you still. That may be the magic of the scale or the notation that was actually used for this, but it just keeps you still. I was mesmerized. I just didn't know what to say. You could see that in my reaction, but it was absolutely stunning to actually watch something like this. It's a live concert. I like live concerts because you get to experience, you get to see the real singer, the real singing, and the musicians behind it, and everything harmonizing, working together in one each every second, working together, every note has to be precise in order for us to hear something really amazing like this. Thank you so much for watching this one with me. There are some other videos popping next to my face. You should watch them too. If you like them, make sure you subscribe, like, and share these videos. I'll see you in the next one. Take good care of yourself. Adios.